These are mulberry tree leaves.
We found a lot of only two. And look, there's a bug house.